The mother of a seven-week-old baby shaken to death by his gaming addict father says the killer deserves a life sentence. Joseph McDonald claims he was suffering anger problems when he became frustrated at his son during a video game. Court reporter Eliza Rugg.
Sam Duckmanton had just 53 days with her little boy Lucas.
Oh, good boy.
And he was just, just perfect in every way possible.
The seven-week-old was shaken to death by his father, Benella sawmill worker and PlayStation addict Joseph McDonald.
The noise of Lucas crying because he was in the same lounge room was interrupting his game. He couldn't concentrate on his game, so he broke.
The baby killer was today shielded by prison guards after pleading guilty to child homicide. In October last year, he shook Lucas so hard, knocking his head against the ground, the newborn let out a painful cry. McDonald placed his son back in his rocker and returned to his video game before falling asleep.
I couldn't protect him because I trusted Joseph and, I loved him.
The 23-year-old father lied to Sam and doctors about what happened, so the diagnosis of blunt force trauma was delayed. When scans at the Monash Children's Hospital revealed Lucas's injuries were no accident and he wouldn't survive, McDonald ran away. Joseph McDonald's lawyers say he needs help to address his anger management problems, as well as his cannabis use and his addiction to violent video games. He is facing up to 20 years behind bars.
He doesn't have the right to be the title of being a dad, as far as I'm concerned. So I think that will be his life sentence.
Eliza Rugg, Nine News.